Beware, don't. Beware. Beware, don't. Beware. Beware, don't. Beware. Thank you. Thanks, Sumu. You've saved me, strangers.
You're teaching Sina.
She's a talented student. If she makes an effort, one day she can become a true servant of Sumu.
I'll do my best, Master.
Do you also share your knowledge with others?
Not usually, but in your case, I'll be glad to make an exception. If you believe you can command the forces of nature.
What about her grandmother? We promised to take that brat back home.
What? No, Frozina is so old and forgetful and wrinkly and sick. But I'm here learning how to really help her.
From a tree man?
Without training, the magic in her will grow steadily weaker.
All the better.
We'll take her to Frozina.
No!
I'm afraid no one asked for our opinion, child. What can you teach us?
Go with the blessings of the Earth Mother.
Here is your granddaughter, Frozina.
Oh, thank the gods! Oh, you're true heroes! Like heroes from the old stories, reborn! Isn't it nice to be home again, my child?
Yes, it is. With the plates, pots, and bedpans.